Hi guys, a very good morning to all of you, and again I am back to teach you SST Standard 1 Chapter 13, and the chapter name is People Who Helps Us. In this chapter we will see that who are the people who help us in our daily life and makes our life easier. But before starting the chapter, I request all of you to please stay at home and enjoy your quality time with your family members. You can enjoy like playing the Ludo's, Carom, video games, you can read your book, you can write down your and you can complete your homework also. And we all know that we are in very pandemic situation, disease like COVID-19. It's very dangerous disease. It's nowadays it's increasing, it's not decreasing, so it's better that we can enjoy at home. And if you have not completed your holiday homework, then please complete it, because it will add in your first term examination marks. So it will help you in your term one. So please complete it. And once the school will open, if I will ask to you the homework, you have to show me the homework and please write down in good handwriting. And whatever the homework, it is online classes after the finishing the chapter, I have uploaded on the website of Fort Forge International School. So please go there and check your homework in PDF file, and you have to see your homework and then you have to complete it in your fair copy. And I might guess that you guys had completed your healthy and delicious breakfast. So eat healthy and stay happy at home. And please, whenever you are going to eat your meals, please wash your hand properly with the soap and sanitizers, because it will kill the germs and it will not enter in your body. And I might guess that you guys have purchased your book. If you don't, then please purchase it as soon as possible. Now this chapter is what? It's a short chapter, and then after I will give you exercise on the videos only. So please take out your book and please keep your pencil in your hand. For people who help us, can you do everything yourself? Like suppose you can brush yourself, you can cook your food yourself, you can wear your clothes, you can grow the crops by yourself. Why? Who do you think helps us? Now, to who you think that who helps us? Then if you look around your all house, you will find that there are many peoples are there who helps us at home as well as in school. So if you can see that around us, then you can see that many peoples are there who can helps us at home as well as in school also. In fact, when we will go outside, there also some peoples are there.